Avoid using the term police to describe any person now in existence. Use the term enforcement officials to describe any person who uses force to enact the will of those who have dominant power. Never refer to a police officer as being a racist.
Never.
Never. Absolutely not. Never refer to a police officer as being a racist. That's a contradiction in terms. You can't be a racist and be a police officer at the same time. That is absolutely impossible. A police officer is a person that helps to produce a product called justice, period. That's by definition.
Yes.
You're trying to help to produce a product called justice. And what is that product called justice? Guaranteeing that no person is mistreated. That's what a police officer does. Guarantees, no half-stepping, that no person is mistreated. And number two, guarantees that the person that needs help the most gets the most constructive help.
Yes.
So that automatically means, since a racist guarantees that if you are a non-white person, you are going to be mistreated, that's what a racist does, then a person who is a racist cannot be a police officer.
Yes.
And you should use terms that fit the occasion. But you can suspect that a person who is pretending to be a police officer, you can suspect that that person is what? A racist.
Okay.
And you can say that that person is a racist suspect. Racist suspect.
Okay.
Someone says something about, well, did the police officer say, well, you say that this person was a police officer, but I doubt seriously if this person was a police officer, because this person did this and did that and did that, and then you ask a question. Did what this person, all of the things that you add up that this person did that help to produce justice?
Okay.
Was that the correct thing to do?
Mm-hmm.
Was that the constructive thing to do? Then we have doubts about whether this person is really a police officer, or rather a what? An imposter.
Okay.
All right, a pretender.